We don't say what al-Bashir did is justifiable or not. But to act on the instruction of imperialism is counter-revolutionary and is unacceptable. It can't be that al-Bashir is arrested by South Africa to please imperialism. That should have ended. That should have ended with Gaddafi. It was Zuma who signed that Gaddafi must be killed. Now it is Zuma's government that says al-Bashir must be arrested here in South Africa because we must please the West. Where is George Bush? When is George Bush going to be arrested? Where is Blair? Where is Blair going to be arrested? Not issuing warrant of arrest against the chair. The chair is sitting here in South Africa. The ICC created for blacks only. And not for the West. We agree we don't want dictatorship. We want African leaders to stop killing our people. Every time I see the imperialists involved, I smell a rat. I know there is no justice. Imperialism knows no justice. That's why even when they say FIFA, hey, I'm like, hey, the money is stolen, but who's in this place? America? Why would America do that? Because imperialism itself is a bribe. It survives through bribes. That's what it is. It's a corrupt method to micromanage other states in the benefit and interest of the West and America.